Hello and welcome to Pilates class. I hope you're all doing good today. We're gonna start. Happy Tuesday here at the JCA, Moorstein Pilates. We're gonna need today a mat, ball, and you can have water bottle and yourself and a smile. All right, let's get started. Let's take a big breath, look up, belly in, engage your core and push the air down. And take a big breath, inhale and exhale. And we take a big breath, open the fingers and push the air down. One more. Push the air down. All right, one hand gonna be, you're gonna open a little bit wide your feet. One hand gonna be down, one hand gonna be on the side, and we're gonna open up. Slide with the hand and back to the center, other side. So we slide in with the hand, other hand up, shoulders down, belly in, and other side. And back to the center, other side. Back to the center, one more time each side. Slide. Don't forget to inhale, exhale. All right, let's roll the shoulders. Roll the shoulders. Roll them back. Two, one. All right, let's take a big breath and exhale back. Two and one. All right, from here we're gonna palms up, we're gonna lift it and open it up and close. So my elbow is not gonna be locked. My hand's gonna be under my shoulder right here, palms up, and I open it up, open the chest, and back into the center. Open, back into the center. Open, back into the center. Two more. One more. Good. All right, we're gonna take it down here, elbows on your side, and we're gonna open it up, shoulders down and back in. Press it out, back in, belly in and out. Exhale in, exhale in and out. In, two more, out, in, one more. In. All right, let's shake it out. We're gonna put the hands on your hip and we're gonna give a big circles right here. Big circles. Don't forget to breathe. Two and one, and we're gonna go to the other direction. So open it up. Take the glutes back and back and front. Two and one. All right, from here we're gonna hold this. And from here we're gonna take flat back, back and round it. Let's try to take the hands on your shin, straight back and round. And straight back and round. Straight back. Push your shoulders down and round. Two more. And round. One more. And round. Bend the knees, hands on the floor, and straight them as much as you can. And bend the knees,
sit back a little bit and straight legs. Two more. Round your back, belly in. All right, from here, body roll one after the other. We're gonna come up slowly.
All right, we're gonna rock our feet up and down. Rock it. Rock it. Really give all the foot on the floor. Feel it. Go on your toes, on your heels, on your toes, on your heels. Two more. One more. Okay, let's take it to the side and really stretch right here on the side. And we're gonna take it to the other side. So in. Good. Other leg. So out. Give it a good stretch. And in. Good. Now we're gonna take it straight. Toes up. We sit back. Come up. Other leg. Sit back. Come up. Sit back. Come up. Sit back. Come up, sit back, come up, two, one more each side, and down. All right, we're gonna take a big breath, and arch your back, and inhale, exhale out, one more. Good job. All right, now I'm gonna take the ball. So we're gonna open it wider than your shoulders. We're gonna take one hand up, the other hand pressing the ball, not too much. And I'm gonna take it to the side and back up. Shoulders down, lengthening from your head and back up. Six more, back up, belly in. We're gonna really open it. Good, four more, and up, three, and up, two, and up, one, and up. Let's do the other side. We're gonna lift the hand, other ball, or other side. And twist, come up, come up, shoulders down, belly in, and down, shoulders down, belly in, tuck your hip in, and back, four more, three, two, and one. Yay! All right, this time we're gonna hold the ball with this part of the hand. Turn out your feet. We're gonna take it down, squeeze the ball, and lift it up. Squeeze your glutes. And down and up, squeeze your glutes. Plie squat, and down. Ball right in front of your chest. Down and up, down and up, down and up, down and up. Squeeze the ball and up. Two and one. Great job. All right, let's put the ball down. And we're gonna lift the leg and hold it right here. Straight back, shoulders down, and back to the floor. Other side. Good. We're gonna hold it like this. Good. Other side. And we're gonna go to the mat. If you want, take a sip of water. You're gonna go to lay down on your back. All right.
we're gonna take the ball and put it in between our inner thigh, upper body is calm on the mat, and we're gonna squeeze your inner thigh together and very slowly release. Squeeze your inner thigh, belly in, and very slowly release. Very slowly release. Very slowly release. All right, next time we're gonna hold the ball together with our inner thigh. We're gonna take one Bhavata at a time, up very slowly and control. And then we're gonna take it down, one Bhavata at a time. So really think about the Bhavata as a necklace with pearls. Then we want one pearl at a time on the floor, and one pearl at a time coming up, 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 squeezing your pelvic floor, squeezing your glutes, squeezing your inner thigh together. And now very slowly we're gonna breathe our spine back, and we finish with a neutral spine right here. All right, we're gonna do it two more times. So very release, relax the upper body, squeeze everything on your pelvic floor, glutes. One more. Perfect. Let's take out the ball and turn your knees side to side. Side to side. All right, we're gonna lift the legs up. The ball gonna be in between of my inner thigh. My hands can be just laying down on the mat. Heels together, toes out. And I'm gonna squeeze the ball, take the legs down, take them up, and a little bit release. And squeeze, down, up, release. Up, down, up, release. Keep the back neutral. Up, down, up, release. Four more. Two more, one more, and release. All right, let's take the knees to your chest and massage it from side to side right here. All right, this time we're gonna open the hip one. Heel gonna be on the other. Let me try. So start with this leg, and then you can see. One heel on the knee, the other knee here, and the ball on the other knee. I'm gonna take my hand under my head. I'm gonna lift shoulders, shoulder blades, and I'm gonna push the ball into my knee right here, and back down. So ball into the knee, back down, ball into the knee, and down, ball into the knee, and look straight up to the ceiling, ball into the knee, and back down. Don't forget your pelvic floor, belly in, exhale, and back down. Five more. Back down. Back down. Only three more. Back down. Two. And one. Great. From here, we're not stopping. We're lifting the leg. straight as we can, both hands on the ball, and we're gonna take it up and back down, and up, back down, back down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Release, hold the knee to your chest. And let's switch. The other knee, the other heel on the knee, the ball on the other knee, hands behind my back, my head, and I'm lifting it up, looking up to the ceiling, pushing the ball into the knee, and back down, and up, back down. Let me take an inch forward here. Okay, sorry about it. And back down, and back down. Think about your pelvic floor, think about your core working, neutral spine, down, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And from here, straight and up, down, up, and up. 2, 2, and 1. Hold the knee, straight out of leg. All right, from here we're gonna roll to the belly. Let me take it inch forward right here. All right, we're gonna on the belly. The ball gonna be right here. We're gonna stretch it a little bit, and then we're gonna start. So both hands on the chest, and we're gonna come up to a cobra right here. Look up, belly in, and we're gonna take it very slowly down. We're gonna do it one more time. So hands beside your chest, you're lifting as much as you can, and down. All right, we're gonna be with both hands on the ball, belly gonna be in, head straight, shoulders down, my toes gonna be on the floor, and I'm gonna press myself up, 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 and back down. So it's very slowly and control of the movement. Shoulders down, press yourself up, press the ball, and down, and up, belly in, shoulders down, and down, and up, and down. Up, down, two more, one more, down. Good job. Let's go to a child pose very slowly here, and go to a child pose. Right, we're moving to a tabletop. And over here, shoulders under wrist, chest is open, belly in. And very slowly, I'm gonna lift my other leg back, other arm straight. So my right arm gonna be on the floor, my left leg gonna be here. Head, same line as my spine. I'm gonna lift it very slowly and back in. And lift it, back in. Lift, back in. Lift, back in. Keep your low back. Keep your hips straight. And 3, 2, 1. Great job. Let's move to the other side. So straight hand, left, right leg, and up. Square your hip. 7, 6. Belly in. 5. Press your shoulders down. 3, 2, 1. Great job. Let's go to a chop pose. And relax a little bit, not too much. All right. Next thing we're going to do is going to put the ball right into my knee. And I'm going to press it up, squeeze the glutes, and back in. And up, squeeze the glutes, back in. And up, back in. Up, back in. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs. And open the chest, shoulders down. And up, squeeze the glutes. Up, up, up. 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Let's give it a good stretch here. We're gonna sit back. Head in between our hands. Give it a good stretch right here. All right, so we're gonna sit on our sit bones right here. Legs gonna be open as my shoulder wide. Ball gonna be straight here. I'm gonna start with my back straight, and I'm gonna round my back. Chin gonna be on my chest. I'm gonna round everything in and back up straight. And chin down, belly in, rounded to a C curve right here. And back up, chest is out. And C curve down, belly in, engage your pelvic floor, and come all the way up. Let's give it a inch back. Tiny bit more, and back up straight. And down, C curve, and up straight. 3 more. And up straight. Up straight. 1 more. And straight. All right. Next time we're going to do the same thing, C curve. And we're going to open back and to the center. So let's start. So curve, open, back, up. Curve, open, back, straight, back, open to the side, back, straight, back, straight. 2 more each side, back, straight, back, straight, back, straight. Back straight. Good job. Let's put that ball on the side and roll yourself down, open wide your knees and relax right here. 2, 1, and other direction. Give it a big, good rolls right here. All right, we're gonna take one leg straight, the other bent, and take it to the side. Open the arms, try to keep both shoulders on the ground. Good stretch right here. Good, other side, straight the other leg, bend the other leg, and to the side. Give it a good stretch on your spine. Shoulders try to be on the floor. Give it a good breathing right here and relaxing. From here, we're gonna lay down on the side. The ball can be here on my other arm. I'm gonna turn out my feet right here, heels to heel, and I'm gonna lift and back touch the heel. And lift, back touch the heel. Belly in, shoulders down, and up and down, and up and down, up, down, 2 more, 1 more, down. All right, turn in your knees, turn in your toes, and from here I'm gonna open it and down, open and down, flex your foot, give the heel, bring the movement, open, all right, stay here, I take it back and forward, back and forward. So now be careful, then your hip not gonna move, it's only the movement of your leg, back and forward. I'm gonna tight my hip, tight my glutes, tight my belly in, and nothing moves besides my leg. 3, 2, 1, I'm staying here, and I pulse it, little pulses up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's hold the knee. The feet. Give it a good stretch right here. Try to take it all the way to the side. Very slowly, both legs together. And I'm gonna move to the other side. Both hands straight, I'm gonna lay down right here. The ball can be here. And I'm gonna open the toes up, heels to heel, and up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Belly in, shoulders down. Squeeze the glutes. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Turn on the toes straight. And I'm gonna lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Straight right here and forward and back. Again, nothing moves here, so I'm really belly in, shoulders down, keeping the pelvic floor calm, keeping everything calm right here. Just swinging for my leg. Three and two and one. And let's stay here and pulse it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hold your feet right here. Give it a good stretch and take it to the floor. Back. And your back gonna be on the mat. I'm gonna hold the ball up, straight up. And I'm gonna squeeze my glutes all the way up, squeezing the ball right in front of my chest. And back down. And squeeze the ball right in front of my chest. Look up, shoulders down, chest is out, and back down. Squeeze it all the way, and back down. Squeeze, back down. Back down. Six more. Down. Back down. Three. Two. And one. Great job. All right, let's stretch it out. Take both legs straight. One arm on top of the other on the chest. Stretch it out. Shoulders down. Other side. All right, palms close up. We're gonna lay down, relax, start to breathe here. Try to melt to the floor, relax your body, relax your mind. Give it good to breath here. Perfect, now open your eyes. Very slowly, both knees going in to your chest. Hug your knees and rock it from side to side. Good, so let's run it all the way up. Both legs gonna be straight and I'm gonna stretch it out. Belly in, shoulders down, and we're stretching it out. Great. All right, I'm gonna take one leg here, one leg straight, and I'm gonna take it to the side and stretch it out. And into the leg, right here. Great, both feet together, and I'm gonna take it down. Stretch your inner thigh, push the elbow to the knee a little bit, very gentle. And other side, straight And I'm gonna take it to the side. Stretch it out. Feel the lengthening from your spine. And into the leg. Both those knee together right on top of the other, and I'm gonna take one foot and I'm gonna stretch it out to the other side and other side and other side. Side. Perfect. Let's switch legs. Right here. Try to keep the knees on top of the other. Of course, if you can't, it's all right. We're getting there. That's what we're here. So let's take it to the side. And other side. And other side. All right, let's do a crisscross sitting, both hands on the knees, open the chest, shoulders down, and vapada one after the other. I'm gonna chin going to my chest, shoulders pressing down and back up, open the chest, push the shoulders down, and back up. Great. One hand on the other hand is straight, and just not pull, just a little bit of a stretch right here. Take the hand a little bit back, and other side. Good. Now we're gonna take the hand to the other knee and twist your spine, shoulders down, head is straight, length from your spine right here, rise up, and other side. Great, let's take a big breath here. Push the hair down, one more. Thank you so much. I see you next time. Bye bye.